I like to joke about the man box, which is like, you can only be a man if you fulfill these certain qualities and you stay within this, this square of like, you're in your man box and you're safe in the man box. And something about, for some men, about going near feminism is a step out of the man box.
Because they know it's just so fragile.
It is fragile, I know, it's gonna fall apart.